UBS made it into the report, not necessarily in a good way. As Alex said, the vice chairman here in New York was contacted by a senior, what he called a senior Kremlin official, soon after President Trump was elected, to say, could you help us a little bit here? Maybe we can make some contacts with the new president.
Right. So as you said, David, this is an unusual name to pop up in the 400 pages of the Mueller report. Great story by our colleague Max Abelson today, essentially showing how this UBS executive in the investment banking unit who worked on Russia dealings for them, essentially basically looks like he reached out at one point to the Trump campaign saying, hey, potentially I have a way to set up a meeting for you. And it looks like when he was questioned by the Mueller team, he said it wasn't between Trump and Putin directly. It was basically between a Russian presidential aide, and they were basically trying to see if the Trump campaign or Trump could speak at an economic forum.
Yeah, I don't think we should think there's too much sinister in here, because this happens every time a new administration comes in. I must say, when I was president of ABC News, there was somebody from another government, not Russia, who came to said, do you know anybody in the incoming Obama administration that we could be introduced
to? But didn't he also try and get a job in the administration after that?
He did try to get a job, that's true, which is not unheard of either.
Also true, but using, like, Russian, talking Russian stuff to get it? All right, whatever. He's going to be nice about it.